Dozens of deaths, thousands of homes destroyed, millions of acres burnt. The Australia bushfires have been devastating.
Verify. Fast facts.
It seems like every time we have an extreme event like this, there's people who say it's because of climate change. And there are people who say it's not because of climate change. So what's the answer? Is there a link between human-caused climate change and extreme fires? For answers, I'm looking at peer-reviewed research papers and talking to Dr. Andrew Dessler, a climatologist at Texas A&M University. Does climate change play a role in these big fire events, in these extreme events?
Yes.
In what way?
So I would think of climate change, how it interacts with these events, the same way I think about how steroids might interact with, say, a baseball game. So steroids don't hit home runs. Steroids never go to the plate. But what steroids do is they take a hitter with warning track power and they allow that hitter to hit the ball out.
So Dessler's saying that climate change doesn't cause extreme events. It makes extreme events more likely.
This is really not rocket science. You know, if I take a bunch of vegetation, I dry it out, it's going to burn better, okay? On average, in a warmer climate, you're going to get more intense events, more intense heat waves, more intense droughts, and more intense fires.
So that's what's happening right now.
That's what's happening. Get used to it.
Here in Texas, the research supports that claim. Take Hurricane Harvey, which dropped 50 inches of rain in some places. This study found precipitation accumulations likely increased by up to 38% because of climate change. Now let's look at the Texas drought of 2011, which killed 300 million trees and 2.2 million head of cattle. Scientists have concluded because of climate change, extremely hot days like we saw in 2011 are now 10 times more likely to happen.
A lot of the very destructive weather events we've had have been juiced by climate change.
So is there a link between climate change and extreme fires? The answer is yes. If you've got something you want verified, send me an email.